Well, happening now, authorities in Oconee County are investigating after three children were hurt in a golf cart crash. We know a young child airlifted from the scene along Minden Way near Kinston Loop Drive. This is the area where it actually happened. We have pictures of that crash right now at foxcarolina.com. We're working to get an update on the condition of those three children.